Alright, this one's for all the kids who love those popular text-based video games these days.